The hydraulic split melting furnace is designed for a large capacity gold melting with max capacity 50 kilograms of gold per batch. This machine is melting good for gold and gold alloy, also is used for precious metal fragments. It adopts the German original IGBT plus CPU frequency conversion induction heating method, which can heat precious metals quickly and maintain the good performance stability. Siemens PLC intelligent control system, easy to operate, and safe under produce with overcurrent, overvoltage, water shortage protection. With simplified power supply structure, the cooling system and electricity are separately designed, which greatly improves the service life of the equipment, can reach more than 10 years, and more save production cost. This equipment can melt gold, silver, copper, K-gold, and their alloys, and is widely used in refining enterprises, small and medium-sized precious metal manufacturers. Turn on the main power supply of the main engine and put the metal in the furnace head. This smelting furnace can put different shapes of metal to melting. Press start button. Adjust the power to the maximum. Then the metal will begin to smelt. The furnace comes with a cold water circulation protection function to keep the furnace surface in room temperature, which largely avoid the possibility that the operator is burned by high temperature during process. After the smelting is completed, pour the melted metal into the crucible. The furnace is set with a maximum safe tilting position advanced, which will not overturn. And reduce the power on the main body. Set the power to zero, press stop button.